Good day, students. In today's class, we'll see about sales letters. In previous session also, we have seen about sales letters. We have seen the AIDA concept which we'll have to follow while writing sales letter. So, having that concept in mind, we'll see few samples of sales letters in today's class. Okay. So, what is a sales letter? A sales letter is a written message which induces a prospective buyer to act immediately after reading the letter. So it is helpful to make direct sales. Yes. While writing a sales letter, the person has to follow this AIDA concept where the first thing is he has to seek the attention of the reader, then he has to somehow create an interest in the mind of reader so that the reader goes through the full content of the letter. Then there is a desire which is created in the minds of the buyer to buy the product, and finally, after going through the letter, the buyer will be prompted to act immediately. In this slide, you can see the sales letter from Tanushq. So, in the first paragraph, you can see that they are somehow trying to attract the attention of the reader, and in the second and third paragraph, they are trying to create an interest in the minds of the reader, as well as they are creating a desire in the minds of the reader so that they could buy the product. And finally, you can see here they are telling about discount and the details through which they are prompting the reader to act immediately. Okay. This is another sample sales letter from VDM ADC. So, in this sales letter, if you see in the first paragraph, they are trying to attract the attention of the reader, and they are creating an interest in the minds of the reader by telling the various advantages of VDM ADC. Then also they are trying to create a desire in the minds of the reader by telling the price of the product. And finally, they are also telling that they are providing the product in 10% discount and it is a limited period offer, by seeing that the reader would act immediately and they would go to the stores or any online platform and they would rush to buy the product. In this page, we are seeing a sample sales letter from Aachi Group. It is a very simple sales letter where they are introducing their new product, which is Blesso Beauty Soap. They are telling about the various flavors, various varieties which is available, as well they are giving much more details about the soap so that the customers would be interested in the particular product and they would act immediately and buy the product. And yes, by this time, you would have clearly understood what is a sales letter and how you should write sales letter by adopting this AIDA concept. We'll see the other types of sales letter in the forthcoming sessions. Thank you, students.